And that same storm that hit Idabel dealt a lot of damage just across the Red River in Texas. Here's a look at some of the damage left behind near Paris, Texas. The tornado leveled several homes and destroyed some vehicles. At this point, there's no word on injuries there.